Well, new this morning, fish and game officials are warning people to leave young fawns alone, even if you think the animal has been abandoned. Officials say it is not uncommon for the mother to keep her distance in order to keep her baby hidden from predators. If you do see a fawn out on its own, you're asked to keep your distance and call fish and game.